Hi guys, it's Amos Johnson, and today I want to tell you about what happened last week. Last week I had my very first entrepreneurship seminar, and I did a seminar on content marketing, and I was really explaining to the class how to use content marketing to generate sales without selling. And so I love content marketing, and it was really a good seminar. So on today's video, I'm kind of going to tell you about the mechanics of how the seminar went and some lessons learned from it. It's kind of just filling in all the details. So the seminar was hosted by a company called WEOP. It's a women's opportunity and empowerment company. And I was gonna do the seminar for free, but the lady over WEOP, she said, you know what? We need to charge something because we gotta get people in the seats. He said, when stuff is free, people don't show up. So I said, okay, let's charge something. So we decided we'd just charge $10. And $10 is a really good price point. So for $10, it guarantees that people that sign up will show up. So we had 17 people sign up for the conference. And of those 17 people, 13 of them showed up. So that little $10 was a good placeholder to get people there. Now it was a small turnout in terms of the overall, but in terms of those who signed up and those who came was actually a pretty good ratio. So as my first conference, I thought it was a really good outing. Now, it was 2 hours long. It was from 6 to 8 o'clock. And literally I was talking from 6 to 8 o'clock. And everybody in the room, there was like high energy. They had a lot of questions, and I was able to answer most of the questions. And when the seminar was over, a lot of people want to stay and talk to me. So I really liked the seminar because I think it plays to my teaching ability. Because, you know, I'm also a college professor, and I love the art of teaching. And so I'm thinking I'm going to have to do more of these seminars. So I really got hyped up for it. I was really excited about it. I was really pumped up to do it. And so they will do more of these seminars. So the last seminar was on content marketing. I said, I think I'm gonna do another seminar on the actual technical mechanics of using content marketing, setting up blog sites, setting up Facebook pages, and how to use Twitter, how to use Google to find keywords, and maybe do some more technical aspects of that. Now, interesting note, what's funny about it was that at the conference center where we was doing it, even though I was talking about social media, the conference sites, the IT department had blocked a lot of the social media websites. So I really couldn't show them a lot of stuff online because the stuff was blocked. And I didn't think to ask before time, hey, are these sites being blocked before I actually went into the presentation hall? But all in all, I think it was really good. I really had a good time. And for other people out there, if you have a business and that part of your business giving out information, I think you ought to try a seminar, try a live seminar. I know we do a lot of webinars. I think webinars are good, but it's nothing like that one-on-one looking people directly in the eye and sharing information with them. I think that builds a lasting relationship. And I think we need to stay online, but also move some stuff offline also. And so it was really good, I had a good time. And also this video is kind of my first video in a while, because I've been doing all articles last week. Which reminds me that, I know you guys noticed that I went from 5 days a week, and now I'm basically down like 2 days a week. 5 days a week of me creating content was really cool, but a lot of people was telling me, hey, that was a little too much to digest. And I kind of understand, as a Christian entrepreneur, our time is limited. We got business stuff, we got family stuff, and if I'm producing 5 days a week, a lot of people saying it's getting lost, they'll put stuff to the side and actually stop reading some of the stuff just because it was just too much. So what I decided to do, I'm slowing it down. I'm doing like 2 days a week right now, like Monday and Thursdays. I may ramp back up to 3 times, but I'm going to kind of play around with the right frequency of content that you guys are interested in. All right, next week I'm gonna have a major announcement about something new I'm doing on my site. It's actually on my site right now, but I'm gonna bring attention to it. It's another area that God is moving into in this Christian entrepreneur space. All right, hope you guys have a great time. Be blessed doing what God's called you to do. All right, this is Amos Jones. Talk to you later.